Hi, my name is Anna Hildur. I'm the director producer of A Song Called Hate. This is a film where we follow the journey of the Icelandic representatives for Eurovision in 2019 to Tel Aviv and Israel. The film is about the art of making a stand. We looked at and we followed them from before they went and after they came back home, and also got to know their collaborators. And the film tells people about what went on behind the scenes. And we're here at the Warsaw Festival for a world premiere, and really, really happy to be in Warsaw and to be in Poland. Couldn't be a better place to premiere. Thank you.